A schoolboy's lucky to be alive after a sickening hit and run in Sydney's inner west overnight. The 13-year-old was riding his bike when he was struck, the driver fleeing the scene, only to hand himself in this afternoon.
A 13-year-old boy injured and bleeding by the side of the road, the victim of this speeding driver who mowed him down at Leichhardt last night and kept going.
He looked in pretty bad shape to me. He was bloodied. He was saying, "I don't want to die."
The Year 8 student had been staying at a friend's house when they jumped on their bikes. The two boys riding up Excelsior Street around 8:30, the car speeding west on Roos Street when they collided. The speed limit here is 50. This car was going much faster.
Like a very, you know, safe kind of place where kids and families and people walk their dogs and everything like that.
I think it's disgusting that anyone could injure someone and realise that they've hit someone and just keep driving.
We believe that vehicle to be a white Audi hatch. The vehicle did not stop. The vehicle was last seen fleeing the scene at high speed.
Paramedics treating the schoolboy for a broken collarbone and internal bleeding. The boy's condition has improved since being taken here to Sydney Children's Hospital. Those who were with him last night amazed his injuries weren't worse or fatal. Police had been asking for public help to find the driver, but this afternoon a 22-year-old man handed himself in at Newtown Police Station being questioned tonight.
So if you're involved in an accident, the obligations upon you are to stop.
Andrew Denny, 7 News.